Master is in need of rest.
Please, please.
Peter, James. Suffer the little children to come unto me. And forbid them not. For of such is the kingdom of God. Verily I say unto you, whosoever shall not receive the kingdom of God as a little child shall in no wise enter therein.
Kids help me out just a little bit. So will the kids help Brother Williams out a little bit? Okay, so you gotta be honest because I'm gonna have you do say the same thing at one time to see how good you guys are. If you really know, John 3:16, come up here with me. If you really know it. If you really know it, say I ain't gonna mess up. I know it. Let's stand in line up here. Right up here. If you don't know it for sure, Don't come up here. We'll give you to next week to study it and get it down. All right? So how many of y'all have your own Bibles? How many have your own Bible? You can look up John 3:16 if you don't really know what it is. Because when I say three, these people are going to let you know if you mess up. Because they do me like that all the time. All right, one, if you really know it, it's not by heart. Okay, nobody's nervous, right? Stand up straight, nobody's nervous. Most of y'all probably straight-A students look like, anyway. Y'all look like straight-A students. Okay, one, two, ready? Three, go. You guys go find your spot to sit down in, and then we're going to all stand. We're going to stand and open up and pray. Praise God. So let's all stand together. Good job. Hallelujah. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, and whosoever will believe in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Hallelujah. Someone ought to give God praise just on that day. Hallelujah. Send the Son not into the world to condemn the world, but the world through him might be saved. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Verily I say unto you, whosoever shall not receive the kingdom of God as a little child shall in no wise enter therein. Thank you.